I would run around this all day, but if I don't want to waste time, so I am going to do one more thing. Look at this big atrium. It's got four levels. Oh my gosh, look, it's a glass elevator. We'll have to check that out. We came in Macy's. Schindler. We'll get to that in a minute. Look how high we are. So this is part of a parking garage, so. So what room do you want to
do? I got whatever she gave me, 318, but you're welcome to go look at 309 and see which one you want.
Okay.
318.
But you got to get cart to Cody.
I am.
Charlie.
Go. Go. I decided to go on the end. Oh, here it is. Oh, they already got a suite.
Let's go see if she wants to come.
All right, everybody, guess where we are. We are here at the Comfort Suites here in Powderville, South Carolina, also known as close to Greenville and Piedmont and Easley. This is gonna be a full hotel tour. As you can see, we just got here earlier. That is a Mexican restaurant called the Currents Cocktail and Grill. Oh, there's a Cracker Barrel. There's Burger King. I don't think that's a dentist place. And there's more hotels. There's the Holiday Inn Express Suites. That right there is a brand new hotel, Fairfield in their building. There's the Best Western. And here is the hotel itself. So now we're gonna go ahead and go on in. These are bright LED lights, so We're staying here for 3 days, 2 days, because we have family we're visiting. Here's a foyer, phone. This is what you do at night. There's the front desk. There's the front desk. And here is a little sitting area. A little lamp. A little blue speaker. Here's the sitting area. Look at this fireplace.
The dryer was drunk.
TV.
And the speed of.
That's no sofa. Lamp. Lamp. LED lights. There's the front desk. Here's a popcorn machine. First, we're gonna. Here's a fitness center and guest laundry. So I'm gonna if you don't read that, pause the video now. Here's the guest laundry, which is. Sorry. It's a phone. Light. That air conditioner. This is a LG washer. This is where you put the stuff. It's a little dirty. It takes $3. 25. Here's the dryer. I'm gonna empty this out real quick. Dryer. Nope. It's $3. $1.25. Yep. Look at this little. These are LED lights. Sprinkler. That feels good. Here's my amp. That turns the light off. Center. Here's the. Oops. So, here's a Gentex Otter horn stroke wire alarm. Look at me, here you see. Hey. 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 12. There's 24 lights. Here's some weights. I could come in here and work out, but. I mean, I'll do it tonight, but look at me, who do you see? Hey! Here's some towels. Oh, there's a friend, Mr. Security Camera. If you want to read that, pause the video now. There's the parking lot. That's the Mexican restaurant we ate at earlier today. Now, here's a elliptical. A clock, Howard Miller, treadmill, bike, little sitting areas. These are like, this is where you can sit and do push-ups. Oh. I can turn that. There we go. I'll turn that on for just a minute.
Some progressive lawmakers are fighting to protect Prop 47. Governor Gavin Newsom opposes the ballot.
There you go. Little mat, towels, sprinkler. Yeah, it plays music in here. That turns the lights off. Look at that sprinkler. It's hanging on. It's kind of sticking out. It's kind of bad. Okay. Here's the pool. Yeah, I'm going in for just a second, but here's the pool. See, here's the pool. There's a frame, it's a security camera. There's a shower. LED lights. Emergency exit only. Look at that. The fire. Look at that. I've never seen a fire alarm like that. It's in the. It's a Potter. It's a little warm in here. I want to feel the pool. Oh, that pool's nice and warm. All right, come out here. Little mini fire. This is a little sitting area. There. So you got a little creek there. There's the Best Western. My room's somewhere up there. I think that's a little staff room. A little sitting area. Very nice up here. Now, emergency cutoff switch. This is emergency switch. That's locked. Restroom. Okay. In here, you got a sink. Look at me, what do you see? Hey, a Sterling toilet, and we'll go ahead and flush it. Got toilet paper. Changing table. This ain't working. Potter remote, Potter Gentex remote strobe. You can see a little strobe right there. That's just a strobe. Sprinkler. Now, towels, foam. Ooh, a little noisy in there. The door meant place. Oh, look at this. Here's a little smoking area. You can sit here. You can sit here and take a little smoke break if you want. Camera. Door right there, but they all set the alarm off if you go out there. So it's just a security camera. Now, fire extinguisher. Comfort suites. Here's the little market ATM. Here's all your candy, chips, frozen food, microwaveable, drinks. Sodas. Mr. Friend, Mr. Scaredy Camera. Remote strobe. And here is Business Center. Oh, that's an old Think Center. Lenovo computer. I guess only this one's working. Looking here. The coffee area. Here's the breakfast area. Look at this, got open area. So that's closed. I can't go in there right now. Got the breakfast in there. Oh, look at that. Got these little slide doors. Oh. See, you can see in there a little bit, but. Restrooms? Here is the men's restroom. Look at my seat. Hey. Here's a
Jim Mariano.
Change the table. Here's a colored toilet. Now, Potter or Gentex remote stroke. Look at this little. Beautiful. It smells good in here. Now, we will go. This is the little mirror I'm just gonna pick in here. There's nobody in here, so. If I can turn the light, I'm gonna pick it in here just to see how I can turn the. Here you go. See? Walk down here real quick. Eating room. Projector. Here's the back of the thing. There's the Best Western over there. Creek. All right. That will go, I guess. Here it is, right? Turn this off and get out of here now. Nope. Now, here's the other MPE. That's the stairs. I'm not going in the room right now. Now here, Best Western, the hotel. Now, we're gonna go up and look at the rooms. I'm gonna show y'all two rooms, but unfortunately, I'm gonna get them on a separate video. Look at these mirrors. Hey. Staff only. A little skeleton in there. And here are the elevators. Oh, this one. There's our friend, Mr. Security Hammer. We're gonna go up to 5 in a minute. Get the elders on a separate video. Here are 5. I don't know what this is. Alright. I'll get the elders on a separate video. Here we go. Tied up my magnet. Housekeeping. Ice. So there's a little magnet down there when the alarm goes off. This releases. These are the guest rooms. So, got to be a little. Here's the top of the EMP, emergency phone. All right, look at this. So you got the V, you got, there's the Best Western. There's the
Sunset.
Yeah, where's Sunset? Oh, there's a Sunset, you can't. There's the Best Western. There's New Hotel, Fairfield Inn, there's Holiday Inn, Cracker Barrel, and it's.
More Sunset.
There's the gas stations. That's I-85. That's going south toward Atlanta. That's going south toward Charlotte. You can see it way over there. Tower. There's BK gas stations. Waffle House BP station. Or BP gas station.
Station.
Hey, Gentex, Honeywell. Look at that. Handicap room. Those buttons are like a handicap, like a doorbell. Which Wish I could have a LED lights, smoke detector. Now, if you look here, here's the other EMP emergency phone. Oh, look at stairs. Now, there's the sunset.
Isn't that beautiful?
It's a beautiful sunset. Got a parking lot, and I can't see Greenville from here. It's buildings aren't tall enough. Oh, you see my new aunt's van down there. Very nice. Well, yes. Very cool. I'll have to come up back here again tomorrow or something, but. Well, guess what? 5:18 That's a good. And then. Around 5:09 Wish I was in those rooms, but. Electricals that it's locked. I can't go in there. So we're gonna go down to 3 because that's where our rooms are. Which one we get? Oh. Alright. Then go down to 3. Door closet up works. Push button. I like that. Look at that. You can see in the. Ding. And here. Oh, it's just ice. There's no vending. I want to show you this window real quick. So apparently. Third floor was the highest floor as they could give us, so. It's a handicap room, that's what the doorbell's for. It's like a handicap if you're. See, we're a little lower. We're like 2 stories down below. We're like on half floor. See, we're a little lower. Because sadly, this was the. Third floor is like the highest floor they could give us. There's a doorbell. Look at that. Hotels are very nice. I mean, there's my room. There's an aunt's room. All right, sorry about that. So. Quick view. So now I'm going to go ahead and show you the rooms. So I guess I'll get back down here in just a second. So so stay tuned for the rooms in just a second, and I'll get the others on a separate video. Alright guys, this is going to be a quick room. First we're going to show you room 318. This is my aunt's room. Alright. Put the key card down. There's the mat plan. I'm gonna go in the bathroom a minute. All right, I'm gonna close the door. Lights. Shower. Okay, shower. Sterling famous toilet. Sink. Look over here to see. Hey. Here was a comb air blow dryer. Look at this. Just the yellow one stops it. Anyway, put this back in. Look at this. You see that? It's got a little screw that keeps it from going. This screw, see, this is attached to a little screw thing. All right, guys, sorry about that. So, look at this. A little light. See? Tissues, towels. Very nice. Little air conditioner, pictures, toilet paper. Come out here a minute. Now we're gonna little refrigerator, coffee maker, microwave, little thing up there. Look at me here, you see. Hey, guys, right? Little light. Look at that. Yeah, let's switch. Sorry, it's my aunt. Pictures. Here's a couch, which turns into a sofa. Oh, a little. Look at this. You got a little attached here, too. LG TV.
Not really.
Here, LG TV. Telephone. Charger. Lights. Workout tape, desk here, cabinets. Ugh. Here's the beds. Look at this. Okay, watch this a minute. See this? See these little lights? Okay, look at these little night lights. Look at these. See, you got little night lights. Night lights here. Just ignore them talking. And then you got telephone, Bible, beds, air conditioner. Closet, iron board, ironing. Alright. There's the Mexican restaurant. There's a Holiday Inn. Wherever there's downtown Greenville, but you can't see. Air conditioner. Vents. Sprinkler. Ice maker. Look at this little TV. Look at this. You can pull this out. You can move it this way, this way. And a little lamp here. Sprinkler. Look at the sprinkler. See, here's the sprinkler. It's like hanging low. It's kind of like sticking out. It's not very good. Fire alarm. Thermostat. Smoke prevent outside and smoke detector. Microwave. And that's pretty much it. So, sprinkler there. So, this is like a little thermometer sensor thing. So, okay. You got the key card?
Yeah.
Okay. So this is the first room, so y'all get a little bonus.
Did you have your key card?
Yep. Here's my room, 309. Give y'all just a minute. Alright, guys, and this is the second room. I'm sorry I was stopping video a lot. I had to do something. So, again, I apologize, but security camera, smoke detector, LED light. Sprinkler. Just ignore the music. So, Potter Gentex horn strobe. If this was going off, it'd be really loud. Put my head over that. Just ignore that music. So, now all my aunt and moms are in here. So, please ignore that. But, a little lock. So, 309. That's what I'm going to So it was the map plan. So we're going to go in the bathroom. I'm going to close the door a minute. So yeah, shower. Look at that. You got two options. That, or you got two of them together. That one together or that one. Not again, just ignore my parents and or my mom and my aunts. Sterling Bemis toilet. I like these painting pictures. The ceiling, I like the tile. And then here is a sink. There's my Aunt Molly's phone. Look in the mirror, you see. Hey. So, great. I'm gonna demonstrate the blow dryer again, just for the heck of it. Ah, okay, here we go, right? Come on, here. The yellow one stops it. Alright. Oh, yeah. You know what? Well, I'm just gonna leave this plugged in right now. Yeah. The thing you notice is like, so LED lights. These are all LED lights, so sink, there's the towels, toilet paper. Yeah, I'm sorry I was quick in the other aunt's rooms because I was trying to make this quick, so. Look at me, here you see. Hey. So, yeah, my apologies for the thing, but little air conditioner. So now we're gonna what's this? See, got a little night light there. When you turn it off, a little light comes on, put it back. Boom. All right. Hey, it's okay. So now I'm gonna show you the room. This is the thermometer, not a camera. It's a little thermometer. Light. So here's a little. D&B designer, microwave, refrigerator. Ah, oops. Careful. Snack cakes. Coffee maker. Here. Thermostat. Smoke carbon monoxide detector. A little fire alarm. You can see a little. Chip. Sofa. Turns into a sofa. What's this? There's one. You got a little couch, sofa sleeper. It's all my key cards. Fan. So you got a little night light, a lamp, work area, phone. Cabinets. LG flat screen TV. We'll go ahead and demonstrate it. It's a weird sound. Yeah, a weird sound. Little closet. Listen closet. Yeah. Hear the frogs out there chirping. Yeah. There's the bed. Another bed.
We did it this size.
Yeah.
We went both sides.
Telephone.
The sunset was
Bible. Alarm clock. Military time. You want to see something cool? Look at these lamps. Look. What's that? So, what's this? So you got little, these are little night lights. So you got the little LED lights that automatically.
I think she wants to keep busy.
Bye, mom. Here's the bed. Here's my aunt. Here's my mom. Iron boy. And an ice thing.
Sprinkler, and sprinkler.
All right, guys. Well, I'm gonna look at me. What'd you see? Hey, oh, weather radio. I like those things. I want to step outside and enter here. I'm gonna step outside here for a minute and end right here. All right, guys. So. My apologies for the talking. It's just my mom, my aunt, my other aunt, my aunt from California. She flew in yesterday from Lexington. So we drove off. We're staying here for 3 nights because I want to see one of my uncles and one of my aunts that passed away. So that's why I'm here. We're staying here for 3 nights. So I apologize for the talking, but just want to go ahead and get this over with so I can go swimming. So I guess for now, I want to say is, look at that little lock. So I'm going to end right here, and then I'll get the elevators on a separate video. So thanks for watching. Until then, if you're looking for a hotel, this is actually in this is called Powdersville, which is close to Greenville. The reason we chose this hotel because it has an indoor pool, and that some of the hotels have outdoor pools and they're still closed for the winter. So I know spring is almost here in 4 days, but just if y'all get, or 2-3 days anyway, if you're looking for a hotel, I'd really recommend this hotel. Look at that little thing right there. Now, if there's some things I missed in the if there's things I missed about this hotel, be sure to comment and let me know. So, all right, guys. Thanks for watching. Until then, that's going to be it. And I'll get the elevators on a separate video. Until then, that's it. All right. Here's the breakfast area. Breakfast area.